And you talk about the third goal with a back to Stanton, who could score for 27 games. What do you mean passing the back?
It just went that way. I mean, it was a good play. Right from the start, it started good. Galli got the puck out. I won the battle. Galli kept going. I saw him. He was open. He just gave me back the puck back. And obviously, I saw Anton wide open. So I just gave it to him.
Did he struggle because of his dry stick? He couldn't score for 27 games. Did he talk?
Obviously, we talked about it, but can't really think about that.
What did Stan Galli give to your line? Because he scored three goals tonight.
I mean, he's a good skater. Can make plays, obviously, and I think it's working. It's working pretty good. It's just I think we had some good moments like before, but just we couldn't really find the back of our back of the net. So finally, it was a good game for us today, and we scored a couple of goals too. So it's good.
Tomorrow is a big day for Russian sport, for Olympic sport.
I follow it a little bit, but I can't read, but I don't know what it is. So obviously the news will get to me. Soon, but we'll see how it is. Nothing I can control or anybody else can control. So we'll just see what happens.
And in 2 days you'll play against Ska. It's gonna be a big game, like another big game for you guys. What would be the key of you? Good game against
Ska. I'm sure we always get pumped up for games like that. It's those are important kind of. You want to beat those teams. You want to beat every team, but especially a team like that. You want to show up. You want to show them that we're not afraid of them.
You beat Ska three times in a row, by the way.
I know we've been pretty successful against them. So we're just gonna try to keep rolling and get another victory.